Do you want to come on in? We'll show you the library. I'm Cara, and I'm the librarian here.
I'm Nick, I'm the library assistant.
Would you care to have a look around?
Go over with us and we'll show you the library books. This is the start of the collection. As you can see, we've got quite a variety of books. It starts off with careers and computers, goes on to economics and then study skills.
And then from the corner onwards, we have the study skills, general business, management, accountancy, blah, blah, blah. And then all the way to marketing at the end. But we have much more than books, don't we, Nick?
Yes, we do. We also have the laptops, which you can borrow from us for up to 4 hours at a time. And of course, you've already seen that we have a fair amount of desktop computers that you're very welcome to come and use. This is the library desk. So once you've decided what you want to borrow, you bring it over and hand it to either me or Cara, and we will put it on your student card for you. You can have up to 10 books at a time, for 3 weeks at a time.
And if you don't want to come to the desk, you can use the self-service machine. It's just touch screen, you input your details and Bob's your uncle.
The other service we offer in the library is the printing facilities. We can do printing, photocopying or scanning. We just need to set you up with a print account, but just pop into the library and we can help you sort that out. Other than books and the laptops, we do offer other resources, online resources. So if you pick a book up off the shelf, or if you're looking for a book and it has this sticker saying that it's available as an ebook, it means that you can get hold of the book via the computer via this website. And again, we can show you how to access these.
So as well as the ebooks that Nick's just told you about, we also have a number of other online resources, such as databases, journal articles. They're mostly available from your university portal. We also have print resources, such as magazines and other journal articles. Quite a selection. Won't bore you with all the titles. Just know they're here. Okay, so over here in the corner, we have a selection of library cheat sheets. So if we're ever not around or you just want to take home some help sheets just to help you remember what we've told you today, here are all the help sheets. Things such as how to download Microsoft Office for free. And I think in a nutshell, that's more or less everything to do with the library. So it's been really good to meet you, and come back soon.